Because it is us whose houses have been flooded. It is us who are worst hit by the price of food, which is increasing. This year, I'm told, in this country, we had a hottest July on record. The reality is, that is because of a climate change. More and more of fellow Africans are forced to leave their homelands to come and seek refuge in this country because their countries are becoming uninhabitable. And all of that, comrades, are not a natural disaster. It's because of the very same system that is impoverishing us as workers. Those same parasites who are living on your sweat, on your blood, that are destroying the only planet where we can live and the only planet that must provide for all of us in this generation and the future generation. That, comrades, should be an issue of concern.
So, comrades, can you please unite on this and workers can take control of the companies that they work for and take control of those and make sure that we don't privatize Eskom. It should be under a working class economy in the hands of the working class. We need a just transition into a proper renewable energy. So we cannot. It's either it's capitalism or it's the planet, and the workers can make sure that the planet is in the right hands. Amandla, comrades. Amandla, comrades. Amandla.